There was once a dinosaur in water that was sparkly purple. His name was Pineapple. He liked pink rocks covered in neon green polka dots. While moonwalking, he was emotionally disturbed. Was 10 feet tall at times. He liked to play with lights with men. One day he grew a beard, and his name was Paul Irwinstein. Michael Jackson was looking to buy him. Paul Irwinstein was so happy that he ran into a wall. And he ran into the wall so hard that it gave him ADHD. So he was so distracted that he did not know what else to tell to the story. So he came out of the closet after running into the wall. Ha, the end.
Show the picture of your dad.
What? It smelled like rotted savage hippo butt. However, it smelled uniquely fresh. The cactus stood tall, but was very lonely, like one little fuzz. Drifting in the wind, pool alone, the garage, and Jesus. Bigfoot people. I burped and farted in the bathtub loudly. However, it stunk bad. But I don't love you anymore.
So, what would you say is the moral of that story?
I don't know. It just